Hello. I recently came across a specific set of equations that draw this beautiful twisting shape in space, and I wanted to share them with you. You may have seen it before. It's called the Lorentz attractor. Edward Lorentz wanted to know how air moves around in the atmosphere, but he found his predictions were really inaccurate in the long term. The long-term weather predictions would change a lot if you were to change the initial conditions of the simulation only a little. And the Lorentz attractor is an illustration of this so-called chaotic behavior. Here's how it works. You take a point in space with some initial coordinates. Let's say 1, 1, 1. Then you move the point according to these three equations. What the equations are saying is every iteration, add dx to the x-coordinate, dy to the y-coordinate, and dz to the z-coordinate. It turns out that if you put two points really close to each other and run the program, they stay together in the beginning, but they eventually take completely different paths. Here I set 500 closely packed points and programmed in some pretty tails. As you can see, they seem to be revolving around two regions in space. These regions are called attractors. You can never really predict when a point will move from one attractor to another, and that's what makes it chaotic. I found that there's actually a whole bunch of these dynamical systems, governed by different differential equations. And I hope you enjoy.